including Daryl Prester of Spenwood.
I just thought it was the right thing to do, you know, honor these guys and their memory, and just let the bad guys know that they're not going to win.
Clemens was killed by a Seattle police officer a day and a half after the officers died. But it wasn't the killer that was on the minds of the people we spoke with, so much as Lakewood officers Mark Reniger, Greg Richards, Tina Griswold, and Ronald Owens. Forza CEO Brad Carpenter says a lot of thought went into the shop's reopening.
You know, opening at that time, 8/14, kind of a really tribute to the sacrifices they made.
Carpenter says he never really considered closing the coffee shop, especially after the wife of one of the four slain officers asked him to keep it open in their memory. In Parkland, Bob Branham, Carol 7, Eyewitness TV.
Well, we're in for quite a stormy night out there. Lots of rain making its way across the valley. I'd like to know exactly how much you expect.